Hi, my name's Logan, and I'm gonna be talking to you about obesity. There are thousands of people across the world that are affected by obesity. And obesity is it's a medical condition where fat accumulates in the body to where it harms everyday life, like where you can't function like you normally would. And it's not just somebody being big or something like that. It's where it has an effect on your life every day. What obesity looks like. It's become such a big problem that car companies are having to invent bigger crash test dummies to simulate the obese population in America. The state with the highest obesity rate is Louisiana with 34.7%. And when you think about it, that's a lot of people from the whole state. And the reason why it's such a big problem is that from lack of exercise, poor food choices, a lack of awareness, and just people, a lot of obese people think they want to change it, but they think it's not possible, or there's nobody there to encourage them that they can do it. The majority of the people that are obese is... A lot of them are small children, like 8 to 10 years old, because their parents, they don't talk to them about it, and they're not aware about what they eat, and they don't know that what they eat can affect their lives. And that's one of the major reasons why it's such a big deal, is because the parents, they don't take the time to talk to the children about what they eat, and what's good for them, and what's not good for them. And another big population of obesity is people that are 65 and older. There have been some attempts to cut down the obesity rate, but they haven't really been successful, such as, I know there was one point that it was for a state that tried to limit the amount of soda that a person could consume in a day, but everyone felt like that limited people's rights. There's also major health concerns that come with obesity, such as diabetes, heart disease, acid reflux, high blood pressure, cancer, and sleep apnea. Really kills thousands of people each year because it's not the main reason, but it makes all the other things worse. Some solutions are diets and exercise. And what I mean by diets is it's not eating or hardly eating anything at all, but just cutting down on fast food and sweets and junk food can help a tremendous amount. And also exercise, just like Jonathan said, not going out every day and running 4 miles, but just taking a longer route to a class or walking the dog or something like that can help a lot too. As you can see, obesity is a very large problem in the United States, and I would like to stop it, but I can't stop it by myself. Thank you for listening.